And then we're now on the zigzag section, which is just a normal sewing, as you can see. Making sure the hair is secured again at the edge. Just sew.